Have you ever felt like you just can't seem to find the motivation to start a project, pursue a goal, or even complete a simple task? You are not alone. Many people experience this feeling of being stuck, and it can be frustrating and discouraging. However, there are ways to overcome this feeling and find motivation. One of the first things you can do when you feel stuck is to identify the source of your lack of motivation. Is it due to a lack of interest in the task at hand? Are you feeling overwhelmed or stressed? Or is it simply that you don't know where to start? Once you have identified the source of your lack of motivation, you can start to address it. If you are feeling overwhelmed or stressed, it's important to take a step back and give yourself some time to relax and recharge. Take a break from the task at hand and engage in activities that make you feel good, such as exercise, spending time with loved ones, or engaging in a hobby you enjoy. When you are feeling more relaxed and refreshed, you may find that you are able to approach the task with more energy and enthusiasm. If you are feeling unmotivated due to a lack of interest in the task at hand, it may be helpful to consider why the task is important to you. Try to find a deeper meaning or purpose behind the task and focus on how it can contribute to your personal or professional growth. This can help you approach the task with a renewed sense of purpose and motivation. If you are feeling stuck simply because you don't know where to start, it can be helpful to break the task down into smaller, more manageable steps. This can make the task feel less overwhelming and more achievable. Set realistic goals for yourself and celebrate each small accomplishment along the way. This can help you build momentum and stay motivated. Another way to find motivation when you are feeling stuck is to seek inspiration from others. This can be in the form of reading motivational quotes or stories, watching videos or TED Talks, or even talking to friends or colleagues who have achieved similar goals. Finally, it's important to remember that motivation is not always constant. It can ebb and flow, and that's okay. It's important to be kind to yourself and not beat yourself up for feeling unmotivated. Instead, try to focus on what you can do to address the source of your lack of motivation and find ways to keep moving forward. In conclusion, feeling stuck and unmotivated is a common experience, but there are ways to overcome it by identifying the source of your lack of motivation, taking time to relax and recharge, finding deeper meaning in the task at hand, breaking the task down into smaller steps, seeking inspiration from others, and being kind to yourself. You can find motivation and achieve your goals. Remember, motivation may not always be constant, but with perseverance and a positive attitude, you can overcome obstacles and achieve success.